check it out.
From the King of Rollercoasters, New Jersey's King de Ka Coaster, tallest 45 stories high roller coaster in the world. And Abu Dhabi's the Formula Rosette, the fastest steel roller coaster in the world, which launches to its record speed of 240 kilometers an hour in just 4.9 seconds. To TMNT Shellraiser at Nickelodeon Universe Amusement Park in New Jersey, the steepest roller coaster in the world with 121.5 degrees vertical drop. And the Takabisha Japan's coaster with 121 degree drop.
Rollercoasters work!
Roller coaster cars run without engines. So how do roller coasters work then? Roller coasters work because of gravity, a force that pulls things down to the ground. Most roller coaster trains are pulled to the top of a hill on a chain. Then gravity takes over and pulls the train down the hill into a controlled free fall. The train picks up kinetic energy, speed, and momentum to complete your journey. So it's all about gravity and kinetic energy.
What about roller coasters' history? How did it all start?
The earliest roller coasters appeared in Russia in the mid-1600s. They were called ice mountains. These rides were built from wood and ice. Roller coasters are still called Russian mountains in many languages. Catherine the Great put the rollers on the coaster, adding wheels and grove tracks to make a summer version at her palace in 1784 in St. Petersburg, Russia. The first roller coaster, where the train was attached to a wooden track, appeared in France in the early 1800s. In the 1800s, tracks and wheeled cars were used. Though wooden roller coasters still exist, steel roller coasters are most common nowadays. The first American roller coaster was actually a train designed to move coal down a mountain in 1827. Soon, the railway offered joy rides in the afternoon. One of the people who rode the railway was Lamarcus Thompson. He built America's first official roller coaster in 1884 on Coney Island, New York. He is often referred to as the father of the American roller coaster.
Now we can enjoy all different kinds of rides at theme parks. Thank you for watching, guys. Bye! Bye.